people. It's I, L, and we are back on World of Warcraft. And this is another exciting adventure of Tick the Gnome. And this is Tick in the red. There's Tick. He's waving hi. Anyway, we have to go clean up some gunk. Let's go do that. Now, if you look at the mini-map in the upper right-hand corner, who the hell is the robot? Anyway, we got a robot following us. That is 3 of 5. Thing. skin contamination. Five copper and an inert elemental something or other. Five copper. Not bad. It's not bad for, you know, five copper's not bad, bad. As a matter of fact, five copper so far that I've seen, five copper is pretty good. You know, a pretty good haul for a piece, you know, for a loot.
Pleased to meet you. Right.
That's it? Guess that's it. There's somebody up here. Sprocket.
Salutations.
Go to the toxic airfield to the south. Subdue the toxic sludge.
Off and away.
Off and away. Basically put, we go back. We go back to where we were. And that thing you saw me kill, that's what we gotta go kill. WSAND to WSAND to triggering. Why? All right. One copper. That's two. One thing is you can say for the little demon, for your little demon pet. He sure is a happy fella. can go turn this in. We are so close to leveling that it does not matter. When we turn the quest in, we'll level. There's a kitty. Whoops.
Can I help you?
I can't wait to give this new technology a try. We've lost more gnomes to radiation than we can count. Time to turn that around.
Seeing you.
Level 4. Unfortunately, I do not know another episode of Red Tick the Gnome.